myself were lucky enough to be nominated for Cyber Women of the Year, and I think it's a very good sign of how far we've come within Aviva. We have a very positive Women in IT program, and the company overall is very supportive of us. And it's nice to see so many women here actually tonight.
Excellent. And I've been nominated for CISO of the Year. I think we're doing great things in Aviva. We're investing quite heavily in cybersecurity. And we're also passionate about diversity in our organisation as well. So I think this is representation of that.
Yes, yeah, excellent. So let's start off with the diversity. Are Aviva doing anything different in terms of how they're supporting women that stands out to you?
Yes, I would say so. It's one of the first organisations I've worked for where I genuinely believe it doesn't matter that I am a man or a woman. It's entirely down to can you do the job. But we have very supportive programmes for women in IT. We do lots of outreach work. I'm looking to link up with graduates at the moment with our Norwich office and our York office. Deanna is very involved in working with some of our London graduate programmes. We have sponsoring and mentor programmes. So it's a very, very active community within Aviva. We even have a director whose full-time job is now to actually look after the Women IT initiative in Aviva. It's something they take very seriously.
Excellent. So talk to me about them graduate programmes. What makes them so special?
Special because, first of all, we have 40 young future professionals, let's say students, who come from disadvantaged families and have the chance to spend 6 weeks with us in different parts of the business. Obviously, we offer mobility so they can come and spend one day in cyber to see if they like that. I actually met with them 2 days ago. We've discussed, I've told them what cyber is about, and the best of them probably will be given the chance to continue with us for longer. So we do this every year. We're looking to do even more, probably a 2 years graduate scheme. I shouldn't say too much about that because it's still in plans, but we started to invest a lot in women in IT, women in cyber, and it's not only about bringing more people but retaining the ones we have, making sure they are comfortable, giving them the opportunity to upgrade, to go in roles that are looking to look at roles for future. And also we are probably one of the few companies who offer parental leave as well, so it's another way of supporting women as well, because you might want your husband or your partner, because we don't again differentiate between sexes, to be there for you when you adopt or when you're having a child. So I think it's great initiative from Aviva.